what would become of him. That is the love
of
God for you and for me. What manner of love is this? And so the Bible says in John 6, from verse 53, that Jesus said to the disciples, most assuredly, I say to you, unless you eat the flesh of the Son of Man and drink his blood, you have no life. We are in agreement with the word of God, and we are ready to eat the flesh of the Son of Man. We are ready to drink his blood that we may have life in us. Everything we have talked about would be incomplete if we didn't acknowledge that he died on the cross, shed blood, and that blood is still fresh, and that body in his own way, he knew that by the bread that we would take from our human understanding, it would represent his body. It would represent, but according to Jesus himself, what we have, that bread and that juice, once we embark on the process of taking it as Holy Communion, wakati tunaanza sasa kuchukua kama mwili na damu ya Yesu Kristo, Bwana mwenyewe wanjia zaki
asijira chaya
anaifanya
akoyakora
inakuwa damu yako
yaba manyingaye
inakuwa mwili wako
awo mumeroye
anaiso pesi
mwenina baku
sio kusema kwamba sasa ni nyama iko mbele
kari ya watane ni nyama ili musipo ito
lakini Bwana akasema
kule ndo mwenina akateba
chakula mwili wangu
mwili mumerone,
so we will eat his body
asigo mtuli mumeroye
tutakunywa damu yako
tutakunywa
damu yako
tutakunywa manyingaye.
Hallelujah.
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 The word goes on to say, verse 54, John, whoever eats my flesh and drinks my blood has eternal life, and I will raise him up at the last day. Yes, we are born again. I hope we are all born again, and before we partake we will find out who is not, so that they may receive. Yes, indeed, the blood gives us eternal life and assures us of being raised at the last day according to his word. And the Lord Jesus said, for my flesh is food
indeed,
and my blood is drink indeed. And he said, he who eats my flesh and drinks my blood abides in me and I in him. So the Lord commanded us so early on in his ministry, knowing that he was going to suffer death of his blood and of his body. And this afternoon, it is our joy, having gone through this time praising, blessing, hearing from our God, it is time now to partake of his blood, partake of his body, which indeed is drink indeed.